Monk Joker, back again, Infinity Grooves. Today is what?
Fleet Friday.
TGIFF.
Exclamation point.
Yep. Keep rolling with Greta Van Fleet.
If y'all can notice, we got some of the new merch on, maybe.
Today we're going to do Edge of Darkness. So let's jump into it. Hear that bass just pounding in there.
This is what they're... Did they release this off that album?
Was this considered their EP?
That's what I was thinking. It
or is this the album?
I'm not going to go out there and say it was because I really don't know. I know they didn't have but a few songs on it. But that's... I mean, listen to the lyrics. Me and my brothers are right here in this peaceful army. I mean, it's just awesome... Songwriting. I mean, the music's awesome too. I mean, you hear the guitars like, and you get, just amazing.
No, I think that was the full album.
Okay.
Nope. Let's see. The Anthem of the Peaceful Army. Is their full album. That one is the one that had 8 songs. But they had Black Smoke Rising on it.
Yeah, I mean, it was a
Highway Tune, dude. Yeah. Flower Power, Safari Song. I don't call that no EP, but some people do.
The Jam Up album.
I'll say that's
an album. Yeah, that's an album. I mean, you got albums that have 8 songs on it.
Yeah.
I mean, usually.
Well, that's what all it was back in the day.
Yeah, I know.
In the 70s and early 80s, you got 8 songs. That was it.
That's right. And you didn't have any songs over.
When an album came out with like 12 songs, I was like, wow.
What happened here? What happened? I mean, who come up with this, you know, genius, idios, never mind.
And then nowadays, when you see it was 16, you're like,
all right, you got 2 extra songs. Man, yeah. Bonus tracks.
And then after that album comes out, they come out with the other album that has like 4 extra songs on it that wasn't released.
You're like, oh, man. Darn.
But the guitar riffs on this song and the way he kicks into that chorus, it's just amazing.
I like it. I mean, his voice, it's like it's drawing it out right there at the end, and he's bringing it back in. It's like, I call it harmonic with everything else.
You know, when we go see them in August, I don't think I probably won't be able to break it. I'll probably go to sleep still smiling.
Yeah, that's going to be awesome. I mean, I saw them at the Carolina Rebellion. They put on an awesome show, but I'm more excited for this because all this whole new album that they put out that's totally smashing it. And I noticed I seen you comment on the guy's thing on Facebook and said, what happened to them? That's like they fell off the face of the earth. Like, wrong, dude. They just put out a new album. Yeah. Where you been sleeping? Under a rock?
Yeah, I know. I just wanted to let them know. He had like that. They got out of the music business. I said, nope, they just put out a new album, dude.
Yeah, I mean, a lot of people just, people like that, they focus on what the critics say.
Yeah.
And that's all they do. They don't get out there and listen to the stuff. If you don't get out and listen to the stuff, you never.
You know, he gets magazines, he reads up stuff like that. I go by what I want to hear. I don't read nothing that the critics have to say. Nothing.
I just like reading to see how wrong they are. But they do have a lot of good other articles in there.
They're wrong all the time. What do you mean?
Yeah, I say they're wrong about 95% of the time.
Let's keep this one going. We got stopped. Why did it do that?
Uh-oh.
We're going to cut this out.
You know, if I get the sense or the feeling that they put everything whenever they play that song, they put it, it's like they just leave it out there. You know, I mean, they don't leave nothing out there. They put it all on the recording, the concerts, whatever. They leave nothing unturned.
Oh yeah, they, you know, and they jammed. That guitar work was amazing. And I love the fact that I'm sitting here listening to it, but I can hear the bass like thumping in the background too. You know, it's just
and that one little, I mean one little, and that good drum solo that was right. I mean, that's awesome. I'm glad they're here. I mean, because if not, it would. I don't know.
You got somebody who commented the other day that said, I will never for the life of me understand this band. Why people like this band? Because of his high pitched voice and stuff like that. I'm like, all I commented back and said was, not everybody likes every band.
Yeah, I mean, to each his own. I mean,
we love them.
I mean, it's a, if everybody liked the same stuff, it'd be boring. Yep. I mean, it is what it is. But I mean, if you have a great following like this band and a few other bands we know, there's something to it. I mean, they're doing something right.
It's good. I mean, I haven't, you know, we try not to focus on the bad comments because, you know, that's just the way people's going to be. But some people think that, like, every song that they make, a popular band is like, oh, it's good, and we get bashed for it, but it's not true. But as far as Greta Van Fleet, personally, I haven't found a bad song.
I mean, that's like when me and – I like Greta Van Fleet, and you know, but you know my favorites are AC/DC and Motley Crue, but I know they still made.
Yeah, not every one of their songs is good. I'm sorry.
I'm trying to figure out a way to, to explain it. But, I mean, I know it. Doesn't mean I still don't like them any less. It's just, it's how it is. I mean, it's hard to keep going year after year after album and putting all these emphasis on I gotta write a number one every time. I gotta write a hit every time, and it's not gonna happen.
But, dude, this song is amazing from beginning to end. The guitar work, the bass, singing, songwriting, drums. I mean, it's just awesome.
It's layered on top of layered on top of layered. It's like getting I would say a Big Mac or a Whopper or something, or a big juicy burger that's like layered in all kinds of awesomeness.
I was trying to think of what sandwich you was about to say.
Which is something, a sandwich of awesomeness that you're going to just absorb in.
All right, Fleet Friday. That was Edge of Darkness. When Infinity Groove, subscribe, like, and comment. Come join us on this journey. Peace.